I'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of Rakin & Ponser Personal Injury Attorneys, we can show you how falling down and howling like a sissy can result in a large damage award from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you to throw yourself in front of a bus and pretend to be injured. Hey, that's why they pay for insurance. Call the law offices of Rakin & Ponser and get ready to enjoy a life of luxury.
All right, we're back on Chatterbox. Let's go to the chatter line here. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware that...
Okay, now, this is a radio show. We don't have viewers. We have listeners.
Okay. Anyway, Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware the first International Puppetry Festival is next month at the fairgrounds, bro. If you're interested in becoming a puppet master or a ventriloquist, you should definitely come down, dude. It's going to be totally killer.
I wasn't aware that there was much demand for puppet shows these days.
Oh, man. Have you been living under a rock, bro? Guys with puppets get chicks. I take my monkey puppet.